a self-made business magnate, a loving husband, a doting father, and an explorer. I still am. What I was not was unfulfilled. So be unfulfilled. Unfulfilled. Unfulfilled enough to break the shackles and start a journey full of struggle. There will be a point when this struggle, your hustle, will make you perfect. So be unfulfilled once again. Some will call you greedy for not being satisfied with their standards of enough. But it's only you who knows the amount of courage it takes to see the past, the apparent perfection. Accept your own flaws and keep hustling. And this time, with more passion than you ever started with. You cannot bypass your self-discipline, commitment, and self-denial to realize your dream. Every day you fight a new battle within yourself. But the most important thing is to ensure a fair victory. Victory with those who love you and those who you love alongside you. The doubts lie within, the struggles lie within, the questions lie within. And you know what else lies within? The inspiration to be unfulfilled. People often tell me, tomorrow. There is no such thing as tomorrow. We only got today. Nobody handed me nothing. Awaken the beast inside you. It's game on. It is hard. It's an uphill battle. It's a path less taken. But that's what it takes to create a champion. So be unfulfilled.